Hello, hunters. N-camon back. Ready to go search the ancient forest for anything that's different. And if I call, I'm going to be seeing a something I don't want to see with this armor set. Still completely tired. I'm gonna just have to make this the last episode for.
If an elder dragon that powerful is out here, there's going to be some evidence of it. Some sort of change. Like monsters we've never seen before coming out of the woodwork.
Oh, it's another one of these. If there's one thing about World I hate, it's this. Not the handler. It's the missions where you force us to follow when you could just tell us, go hunt this thing.
Delcana tracks. Let's have a look around to find some more.
Fine, where's the... I thought there was a honey around here.
Huh? Wait a second. These tracks are... Is this what I think it is?
Ooh, I'll take this.
These gashes. There's no mistake. It's here in the new world.
Nope, nope. Not the one I was thinking about. Now I forget what I'm supposed to hunt at this point. Because I was thinking
there
it was the...
first Wyvarian footprints, too. Okay. There must be a first Wyvarian close by. Up there! It's a first Wyvarian!
Yeah, I thought it was going to be the, Deathbed. Oh, hello. Sleeping awake, long short, sleeps there, wakes here. Always being. Then awake there, sleep here, both.
Something has begun to stir? We may be standing on the precipice of something big, partner.
Yeah, I was thinking that it was originally going to be the new version of Valhazak for this level. Come on, where are you going?
Hey. This Abdenoth was... It's still warm.
Nargacuga is... Is it Nargacuga? Yes, it is. Hmm?
These spikes, are they from...
Yep. Yep, yep. Another one of these jumpy boys.
Wants to spot one in the new world. Let's head back and share the news. The air feels charged. My hair's standing on
it. I don't have to fight it. I had to fight it. Oh, Volcano Research Investigation Progress. It's one of those.
So, you found what looked to be traces from Volcana in the ancient forest. Then you spotted a Narga Kuga, a species that has never been seen in the New World. And to add on to that, we just received a report that a Glavinus was spotted in the Wildspire Waste. What do you make of this situation?
Huh? Me? Hmm. Well, the last time we saw sudden changes in the environment, it was because of the Elder Crossing, right? I think it's likely that some kind of external factor is causing the changes this time, too. And that's what must have led to the Narga Kuga and Glavinus going berserk.
And what do you think?
I agree with the Chief. I think we'll be seeing a lot more species come out of hiding soon, just like the Narga Kuga did.
You've got good intuition, the both of you. Now then, we need to look further into these newly active monsters and search for more traces of Volcana. I want you to investigate the Narga Kuga and Glavinus.
Okay, so I do go find them.
Great. Our targets are Narga Kuga and Glavinus. Let's keep an eye out for Volcana tracks while we're at it.
Well, I'm going to do this from Celiana just because everything's closer.
Our targets are Narga Kuga and Glavinus. Let's keep an eye out for Volcana tracks while we're at it.
Nope, I'm good for one more fight. Quest assigned. Oh, let's go ahead and do Narga Kuga first.
Narga Kuga investigation in the New World. Talk about lucky.
I could use sleep. Let's make this a quick hunt.
Volcana tracks.
Volcana. Kuga was one that liked to stay in the forest type areas. Oh, yeah. Snap my neck, go the other way. Thank you. That was a little dangerous. I literally dozed off for a quick moment there. Oh, this is gonna be a tough fight. Alright, come on. And all the way around the map. Oh yeah. Come on. Look out.
Yes!
Not expected that you to be up there, but okay. Damn Jagras. Not that. Oh, you still hit me with your tail. There's no way I can dodge out of that. Oh, lovely. No. I gotta make use of it. God, the bleeding is annoying. Oh, I'm on the tail? At least the head's right where I need it to be. Well, I guess that first one. Oh well. And get another KO? Ah, you're mad. Thank you. slow down for just a moment. Now, if you're gonna sit back there, I'm gonna go ahead and sharpen. Put the weapon away, set out. Alright, keep going. I want to sharpen. Rupert, I did need that one. Internet, get him. Get Jor in the face of him. This might turn out poor. By all means, you are welcome to go. I'll sit here and heal. Continue where we left off. Hell off healing because I saw the bigger loss pop up. It was just a split second too late. Oh. Let's take that one. Wrong way. like that healthy. You gotta be up to the wicked stance soon. Ooh. Oh, perfect paralysis time. That doesn't look like a healthy walk. Sure. Deep breath. Try not to fall asleep. Janeth isn't too far away. Take one of the ancient potions because I've got those from the slot machine. Oh, I'm still on. Okay, great. Let's do that again. The yellow boy didn't get him. Probably because I built, forced him to have so much resistance. I miss my sword and shield. Somehow that missed. I feel like the overhead smash has, Kenai. Yeah, it's Kenai, isn't it? The one that, prevents bouncing? Feels like it, at least. Kenai. Guys mixing up with some other skills. Critical Eye is the one that just gives you affinity. So I definitely need the Volcana scraps. Alright, hello again. Shall we continue? Flinch. fairly good hit for that one. No stuns, no stuns. Thank you, Rupert. Weird. You literally went to off to go eat. What is going on? I don't know what you're doing. Put the X back here. Oh my gosh, how far do you go already? I don't understand this creature. That's what I like about World. They didn't really care about where they were running to. Break the wing. I'm gonna see if I can make a run for the honey that's up here. That one. dodge past the button. Sharpen, I need sharpen. I'm a green now. And how much health you got left? Shoulder got me. Oh, just a topple. Make use of it. Come on, it's done. KO. Come on. No. Oh, but you're limping. Thank you. You go to the top of the tree. Oh, no, not top. Over here?
Hunter ever, and I'll be right beside you to record it all.
Yeah, but what about all the other hunters that showed up in the mainline games? And the portable games? Or any of the games? Oh, of course, that's 40 minutes. At least it's not school night.
We're halfway there. Hopefully, we can
complete.
Find some more Velcana tracks during the next hunt.
All right. I will be there eventually. Natural fuel is full. I'm not gonna worry about that here and now. I'll do that up just off camera. But I plan to use it. Like, now. For those of you that stuck around,
hopefully
thank you very much. I'm N-camon, hobbyist on YouTube, and I wish you all a good night.